They're locked onto me. Nice find.
Here you are. There's something wrong with your comm link.
I turned it off.
You did? What? What are you doing?
We took this from them. I'm sure they'd want their relics back. We could use it to parlay.
You know we don't have the clearance to do that. I came looking for you. Your father wants to see us at HQ.
Maybe this mission isn't only about what he wants, Colonel. Let that sink in for a while.
Oh, another vision. Was that the Daoka Core Nemeta's looking for? happening. I don't want to get lost on my first day. Weapon module. Cool. Where's the... that lot coming from? That should do the trick.
General Gurum, you asked to see us?
You can skip the decorum, sweetheart. Just call me Father.
Okay. Father.
I don't want you on the ground anymore. The situation has escalated.
What's happening, General?
This footage comes from the black box recovered in one of our damaged drones. Look.
A rogue agent?
It's impossible.
Exactly, Colonel. This is proof the savages are sorcerers. They can get in our minds, mess with our heads. Clearly, it's some kind of alien shapeshifter.
Really? Come on, Father. This is getting a little ridiculous.
You know what's ridiculous? You're the fleet negotiator, and you still haven't managed to communicate with a single prisoner. Yet you keep assuring me these primates are intelligent.
We're taking over their land. Just because they don't welcome us doesn't mean they're stupid.
This is General Borum. Send reinforcement convoys to all bases. Do it now.
Looks like the odds are turning me into a psychic. Anyway, thanks for the heads up, General.
Ulukai, as expected, your presence didn't go unnoticed. Some Talans are already talking about you.
Oh yeah? What do they say? Because I can't make much sense of what they're telling me.
They don't understand you either. Only the Shamas speak Agrikamon.
Shamas is only that. I'll keep that in mind. Slate out. No space left. You some kind of merchant?
Mene Yonor. Ate yolabda heko sea ne Daoka.
I only understood Daoka.
Say, Mary. Looks like our little one loves her present.
It's all she could talk about for the last 2 months. That's 8 weeks, Slade.
Weeks, months. Got dispatched to Costa Rica. Black Ops. You know I couldn't check in for her birthday.
It's just too hard on Camilla. The longing, the questions. You can't show up unannounced and then disappear again for God knows how long.
What are you saying? That I should stop coming?
Not like this. You're either in or out of her life. You understand?
That's the job, Wolf. You, if anyone, should understand that.
I do understand. So, please do not come back until you receive the paperwork from the lawyer.